Speaking of recruiting, so in the back my left, your right, in the back left, we've got the commander and recruiting station commander from the local recruiting station, and they're ready. I know most of you have probably already served or are decisively engaged, as we like to say, but you have friends that aren't, and dare say, like me, you have some kids that are maybe completed high school or college, and for whatever reason, they're still on your couch. We have a plan for you, and you know, since it's the Cyber Center of Excellence, where we have both the signal and the cyber, although it is the Cyber Center, military occupation specialty 25 Sierra, which is the folks that do satellite communication systems, operators, maintainers. Whoa, it's your world. I picked one from your world. I was going to recruit for tanks, but it was recommended no. But we are hiring, and we've got just a wonderful, as I observed yesterday, if you're looking for a way to serve your country and better yourself, there's no better place than the United States Army.